let's call it the resurrection of the honey baby.